For example, you may have an apricot-colored poodle with a brown nose, and that is actually considered a fault for that specific apricot poodle, meaning that they're not going to be approved for any confirmation shows, nor are they, should they be used in breeding, right? So Sophie, as you can see, she's an apricot poodle and she has black points, meaning that she has a black mouth, right? Black. Sophie, we're doing a video. Look, black mouth, black nose, and black eyes, eye rims, and also paw pads.